Okay, the last part that we are running sentiment analysis on some tweets. Okay, you can apply the same sentiment analysis on any text as well. You don't have to worry about that it has to be on some Twitter or social media. The same thing can be done on text. Copy the text on any TXT file and you can run the same analysis on that. So the packages that we require are listed over here. So install them and put them into your library. I just, you know, just set up my Twitter OAuth so that I can extract some fresh tweets. Now I'm extracting some tweets related to India FinTech. Okay. And okay, I'm extracting some tweets related to India FinTech. And since I'm just keeping the starting date, I'm not keeping it until or something. So from that date till, okay. So since 2016, 1st January 2016, I'll be extracting the tweets. So I have taken 1,000 tweets because to run a sentiment analysis, at least we need to have some good amount of tweets because I can't run a sentiment on, you know, around 10 or 20 tweets or something. So we need to have some good amount of tweets. So I'm extracting 1,000. It will take some time. Aisa kuch nahi. Okay. But at least I need to have some data. Okay. So, because after cleaning, if I have only 100 tweets, after cleaning, hardly anything would be left. If you recall, matlab, the kind of word clouds we got with 100 tweets also, so small word clouds. Okay, so that doesn't reflect much. So it's done. It has extracted the tweets. Now, some little bit of exploratory analytics, if you want, you can do, or else you can ignore. Now, I'm just checking the length of some tweets. Okay, the object was some tweets, so I want to check the length. Obviously, it has to be 1,000 only. Okay, because there are 1,000 tweets. So if you check how much is the length, it is 1,000. So I have extracted 1,000 tweets. Okay. And now I'm converting the same into a data frame if you want. Okay. So the same thing is converted into a data frame. If you want, you can write the same thing into a CSV and you can save it, which you have already done. Okay. So I'm just rushing through these because we have already done all these. The important part that we are focusing on is the sentiment analysis. Okay, now the same thing, I want to get text out of it. So the same function x get text. Okay, we have used this several times today. Okay, now my text is stored in the object called someText. Right, so now these are some complex commands. I'll share it with you. These are much better cleaning options. Till now, I just gave you some easy cleaning commands. But these are some advanced cleaning commands which you can use, which are more effective. Okay, Tabrez sir, this is what I was telling. There are some logic. Okay, wo seedha remove words, wo sab kar dene. TM map hai, lekin ye thoda sa. This is a better cleaning technique, but logic, pata nahi. Okay, so that is what. Now this is what you can use. You apply G sub and you apply all these on my object some text. Okay, this will remove the, okay, next you can remove the HTML links in the tweets. If there are some HTML links, you can remove them as well. Okay, then this is the thing, gsub, lot of symbols and all. Okay, you have to type it carefully. Okay, you can use the old cleaning technique also, you not necessarily using this only. Okay, I gave you the TM map command for cleaning. Okay, you can apply the same thing, not at all a problem. Okay, I'm just giving you a variation of the same thing. Okay, once you extract, you can copy the same command from your previous files, not at all a problem. Okay, the end result would be the same. You don't have to worry that you have to apply these commands only. You can apply those commands as well. Okay, and I'm removing the punctuations. Okay, you can export the same thing into an Excel, but right now I won't do because it will take some time. And now I'm creating the word corpus. I have already kept this in TM. Now I'm creating the corpus. Okay. Okay. From here, maybe you can understand the commands as well. I have repeated those commands. If you wish, you can, you know, follow the same thing from here. These are the commands which I gave you earlier also. Okay, the same commands. So either you run those commands or you run these commands, not at all a problem. Okay, then I will forego, I'll ignore this, you know, word cloud part. I'm straight away getting into the sentiment analysis. Okay, I won't build the word cloud once again. We have already done two or three word clouds. Okay. Okay, now I'm running it on our data. Now the first thing, the basic command that I have to run, okay, get_nrc_sentiment. Okay, and this is the object. Okay, just remember, I'm giving you the most basic sentiment analysis possible. Agar advanced sentiment analysis mein jayenge, the moment you go into advanced analysis, okay, Bayesian algorithm lagaoge, sentiment analysis polarities ko bahut acche se define kar sakta hai. Okay, so wo cheez hum nahi la rahe, we are just working on the basic sentiment analysis. That's more than enough. Just we have to wait for some time. This is busy. आप लोग द प्रीवियस कमांड जो चलाया था पीछे का भूल जाओ, वॉट एवर. इफ यू हैव एक्सट्रैक्टेड द ट्वीट्स इन द प्रीवियस थिंग, क्लीन करने के बाद जो भी आपका रफेल क्लीन कुछ भी आया था, रफेल जो भी क्लीन, उसको भी लेके यहां से चलाना शुरू कर देने से सेंटिमेंट एनालिसिस निकल जाएगा. आर यू गेटिंग द पॉइंट? सो यू क्रिएटेड एन ऑब्जेक्ट फॉर रफेल फाइल, ओके, इन विच द लास्ट स्टेप यू क्लीन्ड इट फॉर फोर और फाइव स्टेप्स. आफ्टर क्लीनिंग वॉट एवर वॉज द लास्ट ऑब्जेक्ट, उसको लेके भी आप सीधा सेंटिमेंट एनालिसिस में लगा ले सकते हो. टेक्स्ट फाइल जो किया था, ओके, क्लीन करने के बाद जो लास्ट ऑब्जेक्ट था उसको भी यहां लगा के यू कैन स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन दैट. ओके, सो यू डोंट हैव टू नेसेसरली क्रिएट अ न्यू ऑब्जेक्ट एंड रन. आई जस्ट वांटेड टू रन ऑन अ फ्रेश थिंग सो दैट आई कैन शो यू अ कॉम्पोजिट प्रॉब्लम. ओके, तो माई ट्वीट्स आर एक्सट्रैक्टेड. नाउ द सेकेंड, सॉरी, नाउ द सेंटिमेंट इज एक्सट्रैक्टेड. द सेकेंड थिंग वुड बी आई विल कैलकुलेट द सेंटिमेंट स्कोर. ओके, सेंटिमेंट स्कोर भी कुछ नहीं है जो हमने टर्म डॉक्यूमेंट मैट्रिक्स बनाया था. ओके, इट इज जस्ट द सम ऑफ द, ओके, वो क्या बनाता है, एक मैट्रिक्स बनाएगा यहां ऐसे वर्ड्स और ऊपर में जो हमारा सेंटिमेंट इमोशंस है, ओके, पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव हैप्पी सैड व्हाटएवर व्हाटएवर. ओके, तो उन सब का सम लेके दैट विल क्रिएट द स्कोर. सो आई एम क्रिएटिंग अ डेटा फ्रेम विद दैट स्कोर. डेटा फ्रेम कॉल सम्स. ओके, फॉर ऑल द कॉलम्स सम इट अप. Call sums, my sentiment, include both rows and columns. Okay, so the sentiment scores are created. Now I will use the names. Okay, jahan the names of this sentiment score, names, okay, for score. Har name ka kitna score hai wo map ho jayega. Okay, and sentiment scores. Now we will be using the C bind. Okay, the sentiment equals to row names, that is sentiment scores and sentiment scores. Okay. रो नेम कुछ नहीं चाहिए, आई डोंट नीड एनी रो नेम्स, सो रो नेम्स नल. ओके, सो यहां तक डेटा को हमने क्लीन करके एक टेबल बनाया. नाउ नाउ दिस इज द जजमेंट डे. लाइक नाउ दिस इज द फाइनल थिंग पूरा सेंटिमेंट एनालिसिस का विजुअलाइजेशन. ओके, आई एम यूजिंग द जीजी प्लॉट अगेन. जीजी प्लॉट डेटा को, डेटा इक्वल्स टू सेंटिमेंट स्कोर्स, उस पर प्लॉट करेंगे. एंड देन एस्थेटिक्स, एक्स पे सेंटिमेंट रख लो, वाई पे स्कोर रख लो. ओके, जियोम बार्स, this is a discrete data, so gm bar, I will make a bar chart. And aesthetics fill equals to sentiment. Okay, bars ki color sentiment ka color ke saath dal do. Okay, and stat equals identity, theme, jo marzi, nahi bhi lo, kuch nahi, there's no problem. Theme, okay. And then x lab pe sentiment, y lab pe score. Agar title kuch chahiye, gg title, total sentiment score based on tweets. Okay, so once I run this, hopefully you should get a beautiful looking visualization. Okay, so based on the sentiment, okay, from the data that I have extracted, okay, you can see the predominant sentiment that I have from this tweets is a positive sentiment. Okay, and the next thing that I can see is trust. Okay, high degree of positive sentiment, then followed by trust, then followed by anticipation, means people are eager, they are excited, they are waiting for a lot of things to happen. Like we did it in we did this analysis on fintech. So there obviously anticipation is anticipation, excitement, curiosity, all these things would be there. Okay, so ye pura sentiment analysis based on the tweets of fintech, right? So you can, I'll share the course, but if you want, you can take them down.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. What are you doing?